excited. Oh, sorry, mate. Cheers, mate. Start again here. Oh, don't come around here blame me again. Snowboarding all over.
Should I just
I mean, weave between the easier lines, but go for it. Make sure you're in the easy gear and trundle away. Go easier. All right, come back, start again. You're not in the easy gear. You're putting down. It's funny, isn't it? Could you imagine doing this on a normal bike? Exactly. Cheers. Yeah. think we can either go this way, round on ourselves and back this way. Oh no, keep going on this one. Bloody hell, we've only just scratched it. We've only just scratched the distance. 7 kilometres, yeah. That's out. 4.5 miles. Easier. You want
harder or easier? Harder.
Yeah, coming in. Great, isn't it? So we're kind of following this trail on, just keep going. Fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, if I could get some food, that would be in
there. Careful what you say, mate, it's all on camera. She dived into the ferns. What a dude. I was hoping you was going. Thank you. think this is the other part of that loop. Let's just double check. Between a rock and a hard place. Yeah, so that's North America Trail. And this continues to be cut gate. There's nowhere else at the end to get through, is there?
No, it
doesn't bring you back. No. I mean, we could do another few minutes that way and then come back. All right. Are your lips bruised? Have you had it done? Crack. I noticed earlier, I was like, you've been chewing sweets or something. Oh, darn, your lips look luscious. Oh. I've never known a person split up from a relationship to say, darling, I'm never going out of you again. Your lips just aren't voluptuous enough. Mac. Oh, hang on. Turn on, bitch. I was pedaling and it wouldn't turn on. So we've only done 2.46 miles. Yeah. Thank you. I nearly went off the edge. Still up here. That's almost what I've done. But he got him. Yep.